pieces here, and we choose three pieces that we feel will really exemplify David's work. And this year we chose Swing Shift, Kind Blue, and Nascimento Novo, and I'll let the teachers explain a little bit about each piece. But the pieces are, of course, genuine in our company. We perform them all the time, so the dancers really get to experience, you know, what it feels like to do David's choreography completely. We did Kind Blue.
Hi, my name's Abby.
What's this?
This piece is originally with four dancers, two men and two women, and the music is Miles Davis. And it's a very structured improv, but we actually choreographed for them, so they did a great job.
Yeah, it's really, you know, David does a lot of work with jazz music, and it's difficult to not fall into, you know, actual jazz dance, but this is really his take. A lot of the movements are his take and his feeling choreographically on jazz dance as a modern choreographer. And I think, I know our dancers really did a beautiful job capturing the essence of it.
Thank you.